Hey South, Laura here. So I know that times can definitely be a little bit slow right now and we're all a little bit bored at home. So Council is gonna bring you along and we're gonna show you some things we've been doing to keep busy during quarantine. So one thing that I have been doing is I've been FaceTiming my friends every single night, you know, just giving each other the rundown, staying connected, even though we can't see each other face to face. It's super nice. I love talking to my friends every night.
Hey guys, what's happening? You know, during these COVID times, it's very, very rough. We like to socialize, we need to stay active. I personally am very fortunate to have my own home gym right here. I like to stay active. Right now, I got 275 on, you know, it's one of my easy benches. I'm gonna rep one out for you guys, just show you how it's done. But it really helps me keep focus. But yeah, that's pretty easy. Anyways, it's good to, you know, stay active, stay focused on schoolwork, and then you can just, hey, whoa, look.
Hey Lions, so recently I've been spending a lot of time with my family and we're actually about to go on a walk, so you guys can join us. We're gonna go find my dad right now.
I know we're not perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. Oh, I just can't imagine now that I'm gone. Guess you didn't mean what you sung about me.
Maybe we'll try that walk a little bit later.
Hey South Lions! So during lockdown, I've had a bunch of free time and I'm really trying to perfect my cooking skills. I'm not sure if you know, but I'm in Mystery Things Foods class right now and I feel like I'm learning a lot, so I'm gonna be making a grilled cheese today.
So I have all of my ingredients right there and it is now time to start cooking. Okay, so I've been letting it cook on one side and I think it's time to flip it. That is the perfect color. So now I'm just gonna let the other side cook a little bit and then we'll get back. That usually happens, guys, don't worry. I think I'm ready to give the grilled cheese to my sister.
It's burnt.
No, it's not. How does it taste? I'll give you $5 if you say it.
Hey guys, what's going on? You know, during these COVID times, we're all trying to stay fit, and one great way I'm trying to stay fit is I'm trying to dance. And so this next video, I'll show you one I've been working on for a little while now.
I decided to take up a new hobby of drawing. I asked Madame Austin if she could give me a photo for reference. She asked me if I could paint or draw a portrait for her house. So she sent me this lovely picture of her skating in her house. And I don't even know if I want to give it to her. I really think I nailed it. This is what I drew. I think that I really captured the scenery, the vibes, the happiness, the colors. I think I really nailed it. So I'm sorry, Austin, but I have to keep it.
Hey South Lions, it's Gabby. During this lockdown, I've been trying to keep myself as busy as possible and focusing on the positive things and little improvements during these crazy times. So I've been focusing on working on my musical abilities. Some of you may know me to be really artistic. And yeah, I've been practicing some new instruments and working on my singing. And I thought I'd sing a song for you all.
Oh, let's get rich and buy our parents' homes and give anybody nice sweaters and
doing well.
Day 7, day 8, day 9, 40.
Hi, I'm Avery, and this is my dog, Murphy.
Murphy, come. And so we're going to be showing you a trick that we've been practicing for a couple months now. Okay, ready? Murphy, come. Oh, Murphy, come. Murphy, come. Ready? Backflip. 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 Murphy.
Hey South, I know that quarantine has been a little boring because we have to stay inside all day, but let me just show you what I've been doing to keep busy. So every day for a couple hours, me and Marty go on Zoom and we do some chemistry together. But let me just show you guys what that would look like.
So I'm actually having a little bit of trouble with the periodic table. Do you think you could help me with it?
Sure, Gab. Okay, let's take a look at some of your element symbols again.
Okay.
Okay, so how about this one?
Sodium.
This one?
Potassium?
Close.
Carbon. No, that is PK, Subin. Cinnamon. Wait, is cinnamon an element? Cinnamon's NA? Heat. Help. I know I need help. This is so hard. Hey, ho, here she go. Either a little too high or a little too low. But no self-esteem and vertigo.
Cause she thinks she's made of candy. Hey, ho, here's... Restay a la maison.
So here we are right now. Mrs. Stenning is going to go up against Mr. Stenning. She thinks she's made of candy.